This is amazing. Oh my god, I'm satisfied. Hello everybody, welcome back to another fish feed and grow video. I got the rhymes today. All right, I'll stop that. Welcome back though. Today we're hopping into another map here. I am still so excited for survival to happen because survival is the name of my game that I plays on the channel, right? But I'm so excited for that. Just wanted to note that. Today we're hopping into the swamp. So why don't we do that? I was trying to double click, hit play, and see what fish are going to be at our disposal in the next episode. We're probably gonna be hopping into the ocean and hopefully moving our way up to the shark. Also, our gold didn't carry over. Kind of disappointed about that. And holy crap, we have some, Mama frickin' Sita. Well, right off the bat, we got two people here that we can choose from. And these things all look freaking horrifying. Remind me not to go to a swamp. Swim speed, this guy's a little bit quicker. Same bite speed, this guy does more damage, but this guy's a little bit tankier. And this guy, I can have a gang of freaking fish. Okay. And what's his second ability? Velocity is bonus damage on the next hit. What's this guy's ability? Every time you deal or take damage, I get plus 30% damage and 40 bite speed. Oh. I like that. Why don't we try out this guy? He looks pretty cool. The raptor looks cool too. And they're both free, so it doesn't matter. Let's see what damage we can do. Let's try to stick with the gang and let's hop on in. Holy crap. All right. First things first, as is tradition. Holy crap, this guy's fast. Whee! Look at that airtime. Now though, let's try to stick around with our crew. Let's try to get a little bit of food and get to be a little bit quicker. We're not the biggest guys in the world, unfortunately. Dude, we are so small. I probably should have, there we go. I'm trying to use my velocity to help out there. All right, but whatever. We got a perfect excuse here. Get away from my food, you bastards. I don't care if you're my brothers. I will starve you, okay? Survival of the fittest, bitch. I don't care. All right. Listen, you're just fish. You're just fish to me, and I don't own an aquarium, so I don't have strong feelings for fish. Holy crap, that poor thing. Oh yes, we got some of that XP. Oh my god, this thing is getting mauled. Oh, give me. Damn it. These guys are annoying to deal with. I'm gonna go back to feeding on my amendment. Oh shit. Why don't we swim after these guys? I love this whole ecosystem though, and for real, I just feel like when survival mode happens, that is going to be so fun, because I have no clue what that's going to encompass. Do not steal my food, and we get strong. Bastards, man. Honestly, no decency. They have the table manners of like a water bottle. Okay, if you ever have sat down, had a romantic dinner with a water bottle, it's utterly disappointing. And why can't I be a crab? These things look adorable. What the hell? Is this the guy that has rage? Yeah, this isn't the velocity guy. Never mind. Well, we're doing a ton of damage to this poor bastard who's too stupid to attack us. That is a very big thing right there. I'm kind of scared. Let me just eat my food and get the hell out of Dodge right there. Oh, no. Where are my brothers at, Bumbo Clot? Hey, where are you at, man? That was my attempt at a Jamaican. I haven't done a Jamaican accent in a while, although Jamaicans are super freaking cool. I love Jamaicans, man. Just their accents are some of the greatest in the world. I just love accents. Accents are so amazing. Like, hello, comrades. It's FPS Starsnipe. Today, I am fish snipe or starfish. Oh, get it. Oh, no. Well, titty sprinkles. Damn it. Stupid catfish. That's what I get for talking about accents. All right. Listen, the game's obviously like, no, Star, your accents suck. So fine. I will stick to what I do best, which is, being a fish, I guess, in this video. That is my expertise. I am a fish. You know what? Fish do not have accents. Or maybe they do, and I don't know. Either way, I'm trying to stay away from that catfish. As you guys saw, if you saw my last video, if you didn't, check it out. Catfish are kind of amazing, so I can understand what just happened. Here, we're eating our sea mushrooms. Someone told me what these things are. I wasn't paying attention. I probably forgot by now. But they're pretty cool. They're like, are they anemones? I don't think anyone could pronounce that word. Anemones. There you go. Is that how you... I still don't know, but... Yeah, let's just try not to get eaten up too hard. Oh no, guys, help me out. Help me out. This dick's trying to attack me. All right. Oh no. We're the ones that were in the wrong turf. That's a snapping turtle. That's what I want to become one day. We're up to 10 coins. We could maybe become something slightly bigger. In the meantime, though, I'm going back to my vegetarian ways. Even though I'm pretty sure this thing's technically still alive. So whatever, dude. It looks like a fruitcake, so I don't care. I don't even know. Whatever. Can we eat this thing a little bit faster, too? We don't do enough damage to eat this efficiently. I hate it. Also, shouldn't we get that bonus? Like, we're technically inflicting damage on these guys. So why isn't our bonus, our rage, kicking in? I don't know. This got me a little bit salty. And I wish I could eat them in one bite. I'm not that big. And I need to be a bit... Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Near-death experience, number one. Oh, I could feel him start sucking me in. That was traumatizing, and I'm just a fish. Oh. Also, does this swamp actually lead anywhere, or is it just this kind of like one basin area? I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not friendly to my kind. Seriously, it's filled with a bunch of dicks. Also, that snapping turtle is like in a skeleton, and it's kind of scary. But one day we will become that snapping turtle, and that day will be today. Where'd the turtle go? I don't know. Okay. Oh, can I steal some of this? Steal the food! Ha ha! Little. Oh no! Not a catfish! At least I don't think catfish are too fast. But I don't want to say that too loud in case the catfish hears, decides to snort a line of cocaine, and go ham on my ass. For now though, I mean, we're up to 13 coins, so we are getting there, lads. Hello, fishy! Nom nom nom. Yes, this is gonna be some quality meat. I think there's like another thing. Get the hell out. Is that a what is this little cheeky bugger? Get the hell back here. Don't run, bitch boy. Is this thing trying to attack me? You trying to attack me? Trying to defend your friend? Oh, this is a stupid raptor guy. This is the other guy I was considering becoming. It is really Oh no. They're swarming me. Ah! Yeah, swarm this. I'll swarm you in my tummy. Get in my belly. Oh, what is that? This stupid crab. Is this like a jumping crab? Because this thing has got mad hops. It's like the Michael Jordan of crabs. Honestly, it's Crab Jordan. Or Michael Crabden. Michael Jor Crab? I like Michael Jor Crab. That's a nice one. Can we get this down into size? Dude, we are getting to be a big fish. Once we get big enough where the catfish can't one bite us, that's when I'll be a happy camper. Because that's what I'm scared of. I'm just scared of that thing one hitting us. Game over. So I'm trying to be a bit more aware of my surroundings. We're up to like 22. We're doing really, really. Can I have one eat these now? No, we're not big enough yet. We got to keep getting bigger. So eventually, once we get big enough, I didn't know this, or I didn't like, even if I didn't know it, I didn't do it in the last video, right? But it turns out you can swallow fish whole even if you're not a catfish. I think I might have mentioned that last video, but I'm not sure. But just in case. Yeah, once you get big enough, you can actually swallow certain things whole. So what I'm trying to do is get big enough to the point where you can swallow some certain fish whole and free meat. I'll take that. I will bite that. And now I'll take it. Yay. Yeah, but there's... This pond has gotten suspiciously quiet. For real, where'd everyone go? Can we one eat these now? Damn it! Yeah, but I'm pretty sure like the catfish could suck these up really easy. Us, on the other hand, we struggle a little bit more. But at least we can munch on all the different parts. Alright, we found to be a solid size. Can we eat some of these baby fish now? Can we eat these crabs? I don't think we're big enough for the crabs. Definitely not. Alright, fight me, crab. Fight me! Yeah, pinch me! That's right, you won't. You're scared. You know my teeth, my fish teeth are better than your crab claws. All right, claw this. Crabden. Oh, we keep getting bigger. Can I eat you now? No, still no. Oh, free food. Thank you, crab, for cutting that up for me. Oh my God, it's like my personal chef. You know, crabs kind of are the personal chefs of the world. Or at least the kitchen knives, or the chef's knives. Okay, they're totally not chefs, but you know what I mean. They're something, they're special. Oh, we're almost at level. How high can our level go? I actually have no clue. Can I eat the whole? Damn it. Well, we can't eat them whole, but our damage has gotten so much higher. And also, it's super easy to just eat crabs. Is that a worm? I ate the worm! I ate something whole! Oh my god. My place on the savagery ladder. I'm climbing it. I'm climbing it. Oh, mamma mia. There we go. We keep getting bigger. We are getting to be one chubby baby. Well, not really a baby anymore. We're a full-grown ass thing. I'll let that. That'll be my scraps that I let go to the, whatchamacalls. The crabs. Out of the kindness of my heart. You! I'm hunting some bigger fish now. Ooh, fight me. You won't. You won't. Well, you will, but you're gonna die. I hope. Oh, what? Am I? I think he's dead. Dude, we devoured the poor bugger. Oh, now we can just keep biting that thing off a little bit. We're getting so much food. Yes! The levels continue. Look at this. This is ridiculous how big we've gotten. I love it. I love it so much. Also, I didn't know I can actually zoom in with the scroll wheel. And yet, I still can't eat this thing whole. It's so depressing. All right. But I mean, we've gotten ballsy enough to start attacking bigger things. Catfish? I don't know. That thing can probably still eat us because that thing's horrifying. And its special ability lets him eat bigger fish. But in the meantime, this guy, welcome to my belly. Get in here. We're doing so much damage. It is not fair. How is this thing still whole? Give me the meat. How about that? There we go. Okay. Okay. Almost a level 10. We're up to 49. Remember, we're trying to get up to 100. Once we get up to 100, there's a snapping turtle awaiting us. Can I eat this thing whole? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm trying to... No, I don't... Can I... I guess not. Whatever. Maybe it has to be close enough. This thing's definitely small enough to be eaten. Maybe, I don't know. I guess the catfish are just the best when it comes to eating things whole. I ate that wormhole. I got that wormhole. Get it? Okay, I'm just going to devour you. I'm going to do it the painful way. I'm sorry. You should have just went in my tummy. Oh, you poor bug. Is he dead? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. No, I can't even eat his dead body whole. I do need to split him up. But we're about to hit 10. Get back here. Oh, yeah, I don't know. I guess we gotta really get big if we want to try to eat these things. Okay. Anyone, any big challengers? I want to start going after some bigger fish. Listen, we've gotten some good variety in already. Will I challenge the catfish? If that thing can one bite me, I'm actually pretty confident that we could take that thing on. Cause like, look at this. Our damage gets up to like 6. We start really dishing it out. So, you know, we really are getting good and we're getting fat too. Still can't eat those things whole. Yeah, that might just be a catfish ability. Don't quote me on that, but it might be. Still, I don't know. I love this game. You know, at first, the first time I heard of this game, like fish feed and grow, what is that, an aquarium simulator? But now that I'm actually trying it out, I am a lot happier that I actually gave this a go because it's actually really fun. I'm a fan of it. You guys are going to be mine. Stop. Stop. Don't do that. Don't do that. Get out of here. Hello, guys. Oh, those are my kind. Damn it. Well, this doesn't actually go anywhere. So we got the one place. Was that the snapping turtle I saw? Oh, what the hell is he doing? What are you doing there, buddy? You know, I could get bought. Oh, I think he's lurking. Where'd he go? Oh, no, he's still in there. Well, whatever's happening. Oh, dude, they're bringing like offerings to him. Look at that. That thing's scary. Oh, no. Screw off. Screw off, mate. Screw off. Screw off. Dick. Help me fight back. Help me fight back. Look at that thing. I will defeat you. Oh, look at all the damage I do. Suck it. Holy crap. Yeah, we got the horns. We got the horns. I know they're probably just bones, but I call them horns. I like eating the underwater bulls. It's a lot tastier. Holy, and our levels have gotten so much slower now. Still, we got so... Oh, there's another of that kind that tried attacking us. What up, you dick? Yeah, you want to fight me? You want to fight me? Prepare to die. Dude, we do so much damage as soon as anything attacks us. It is not fair. It's literally not fair, and I love it. Because I don't need to be fair, because they're fish. Now, suck it. Can I not eat this one? Is that one still too big? Yeah, I guess so. Woo! We got up to 1276. I think we're actually starting to get slow because we are that big. We just got to find like 2 more of those fish. We'll probably get 100. Then we can go straight to snapping turtle. I don't actually want to physically go to the snapping turtle. not the snapping turtle over there. I meant after we die, we'll transcend the Buddhist ladder and become... Or no, not the Buddhist. Isn't Hindu the one that believes in reincarnation? will transcend the Hindu ladder and become a snapping turtle. I don't know why that escaped my mind so hard. I'm only looking for the big fish right now. Oh, what the hell? We got Speed Racer over here, Lightning McQueen. Dude, shouldn't you be starring in your own movie where you get into like an epic car crash or something? I saw the trailer for that. I'm just like, are you kidding me? They're going in this direction. You know, out of like the 10 minutes of Cars movie that I saw, I never expected it to get so dark with the Lightning McQueen car crash. You know what I like too? The above ground environments are actually really nice. They're just like, you know, kind of impossible to appreciate because you spend so much time above water. I mean, below water, but still, they're pretty nice. All right, the catfish. If we could get a jump on this guy, honestly, I think we could kill a catfish. Do you guys believe in me? I think we do. Oh, hello, Mr. Catfish. You are being hunted, my friend. Oh, yeah, as long as he can't get his mouth on us. Oh, what that mouth do, though? What that mouth do, though? Oh, he's doing a lot of damage. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Well, it's a good excuse for us to head on over to the other free fish. I'm not trying to use my fish coins right now. Let's try to be this guy. He can swarm things. I really like that free fish we just were, though. That guy is really, really good. We can try to be this guy, and then we'll head on over. And we can call the pack if we do E. I don't have a gang. Wow. Wow, that's depressing. I thought I'd have a gang or something. Oh, okay, already about to die. Gang, I need a gang. Where's my gang? Gang, gang, gang. Oh! That's not the gang I was calling. Because usually my gang doesn't eat me. Dicks. Okay. Where are we, dude? Is this like a Minecraft cave? I don't see a way out. Is this like a secret? Oh, there we go. There's a catfish. Screw off, catfish. This guy is really fast, though. Holy crap. Get over here, fishy. Get over here. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, there we go. Oh, no, you dicks. Can I need to recruit a gang. That's what I gotta do. Oh, can I eat that food? I want that food. I want the food. Damn it. Screw all of you. I should have kept being the stupid piranha thing. Oh, no. This guy's just going to do more damage to us. You know? I kind of... Maybe... I don't know. I'm probably playing this fish wrong. Why do I keep spawning in here? Is this where the eggs are laid? Listen. I don't know anything about fish or why they would lay them here, but maybe. Maybe so. How fast am I going to level up to? I level up at least a little bit faster. We could also, if we wanted to. You know, if we die again, I might just go catfish and start eating some things whole. Because catfish, those things, that's a money farm if you ask me. That guy's going to, come on. Yeah, I'm not getting my gang, so it's just a lot harder to do stuff, you know? I will fight you. I will bite you. I'm a fierce little bugger. Yeah, I'm biting on your side. What's up? What's up? Yes, we killed a big ass fish. Okay, I'm proud of that. We are gonna be eating tonight, and that means we're getting some levels, which we desperately need. And also slowly munching on this guy. Very, very slow. Someone, some dick is gonna come by. It's gonna be like the catfish, just gonna eat us both. Okay, can this thing go any slower? Okay, there we go. Slowly but surely. Start breaking this thing in half. And half again. There we go. Awesome. We're up to like 79. Damn it, dick! No, no, no. Stay. That's my food. That's my food. Okay, I will eat you and I'll get the food out of you too. That's right. I killed your friend there. You think you can kill me? Well, you might because you have a pretty good chokehold on me. Come on. We gotta... Oh, there we go. We just gotta get the good position. That's what it's all about. It's positioning. Come on. Keel over. Keel. Keel. We might be the ones keeling. He's got a friend. He's got a friend. Damn it. See, why don't I have friends? That's what it... Why am I so forever alone as a fish? Okay. I think you guys know what we're doing. It is catfish time. I'd love to be the lurker. Oh, this guy has to breathe air. That's interesting. It's catfish time. We're gonna eat some things... Whole. There we go. Easy XP already. Look, we're already making our money back. We're getting one per an enemy. This guy's a money-making machine. And then we can be the snapping turtle. Oof. It's already buffing out. Where the hell did we spawn, though? You keep spawning in like a bumblefuck. Hello, friendo. Yeah, you are delicious, aren't you? I think we can eat any fish. Except a snapping turtle. Nope. That guy does so much more damage, too. I mean, we don't have to worry about catfish, and I don't really think... We just gotta watch out for the turtles. We've yet to encounter those guys. We're actually yet to encounter anything as a catfish. Come on, where you guys at? Come through. Fishy. Yeah. The cleanup crew is coming through. Look at all these anemones. We're already up to like 42. This is going so well. Oh, this guy. Can we eat this guy whole? Maybe? I have no clue. Where'd he go? Can we? Come on. No, we gotta bite him conventional. You know what I like? That the catfish is like, when he opens his mouth, it's not as jagged. It's like, do you see that? I don't know. It's hard to describe. There we go. We're up to 54 already. This is going way quicker. Do you see that though? Like his mouth looks soft. It doesn't look like he has teeth on his mouth. It's not as like jaggedy as other ones. I don't know if you guys noticed that. Kind of small attention to detail, maybe. Still, as soon as you can get 50, it does become super easy to keep getting these puntas. Oh, that looks like a formidable fish. Haha. Any other formidable fish want to fight? Besides the snapping turtle, that thing's a god. So my honest goal, I want to become a snapping turtle. I want to kill a catfish. Because catfish are the gods of this swamp. Besides the snapping turtle. But if we're a snapping turtle, we can't attack other snapping turtles. So that doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what I want. Oh, hello, fishy. You're at a dead end. Oh, beached catfish. Beached catfish. Alert. Come on, give me something big. Oh. Give me something worthwhile. I'm not seeing any big fishies. They're all in hiding. They know. Oh, this guy didn't get the memo, though. Hey, little guy. I mean, more like medium guy. You're not too little. I'll admit that. Get back here, buddy. I know you want to come. Ooh, you think you can run? It's adorable. Can your body break in half already? There you go. Ooh, 81. If we get like two more of those guys, we got 100. We'll do like some sacrificial bullshit for good luck. Like sacrifice ourselves to the catfish gods or the snapping turtle gods, or we'll fight a snapping turtle. I like that option. I think fighting a snapping turtle is a good idea. I mean, if we die, we just become one and continue in the anti-catfish crusade. It's a win-win. Speaking of win-wins, where are... yes. Leveled up. We're up to level 3. That's the thing I forgot, too. These guys do keep getting bigger, too. I totally forget about that because they're... Well, they're already huge. It's kind of just like... You know, it's kind of afterthought. Oh, these crabs. How much do crabs give? Okay, like 2 coins. Only a couple more of those and we're good. If we get one more sizable fish, I like a good amount of these sea mushrooms. They're sea mushrooms. Then we'll be good to go. I also wish this thing could swim faster. As in like I could sprint more with it. Because its sprint is really limited. Whoop. Hello, catfish brother. How you doing? Aw, oh, I was gonna eat that. This catfish is also trying to become a snapping turtle with us. I'm not seeing any snapping turtles, like, at all. Oh! Oppa, that's 3. We're almost there. Oh, I see, like, a good cornfield of sea mushrooms. Guys, it is about to be time! Time for us to fight the sea turtle. Or snapping turtle, whatever turtle it is. The thing with the shell. If we come out on top, yay. We'll just die on purpose. If we don't, we become one with what ate us. Where have you gone, Mr. Turtle? Mr. Turtle, I am coming for you. I am a catfish. I have a beautiful whiskers. Are you in the log? Hello? No. I totally feel like the catfish would be the fish that gets stuck in a log underwater. That would be so sad. Can you imagine you're scuba diving? You just look in a log and it's just a Lajan catfish like, any help here, bruh? I'd be like, I don't know, you're a catfish. Where could this turtle be? There's no turtles at all. I saw one earlier. Oh, this guy. Holy crap! We got a flying salmon. This guy's getting mad air. Is that the turtle up there or is that a lily pad? No clue. Can I eat you whole now? Nope. Damn it. Yeah, you keep running. I'm not interested in you. I'm picking bigger fish. or reptilians. Alright, you know what? This is taken for goddamn ever. I'll let you know when I find a whiff of this guy here. Alright guys, so I've been looking for what has been a solid 5-10 minutes, and still no luck. So unless I find him before I finish talking somewhere. Dude, I've been looking everywhere. I've been looking through caves. Like, I'm pretty sure I at one point somehow found myself in China. I have been everywhere trying to hunt this guy, and it's not working. You know what I think it might be? Like, the one snapping turtle that there was, he might have gotten stuck and accidentally suffocated because they do have to breathe every 5 seconds. That's the only thing I can think of because I have been everywhere. Like, there are so many caves that I had no clue about. I've been searching through all of them. So, alas, we will call it here. We'll do our sacrificial catfish shit because, nothing else is even going to bother attacking us because we're that OP except the snapping turtle. So, let's do our fish selects. The swamp lurk. Oh, wait, we only need 70 coins? Oh, damn it. Well, now I feel stupid. Ah, there's a bunch of free food. I hope I can get to it in time. Oh, that'd be so perfect if I could just find that. Oh, hello. Holy crap. We are so slow. We're adorable. Look at us. Look at us. I'm gonna snatch up all that food. Where did I die? Dude, Jesus Christ. We cannot. Dude, we sink like a motherfucker. Okay, so that's the thing about this guy. Turtles are not fish. They sink. Oh, man. Where did I die, by the way? There was a ton of free food somewhere here. There it is. I'm picking this up. Listen, I said I'd sacrifice. I am sacrificing. Can I munch on this? No, get the hell out of here. That's me. You're eating me. Oh, come on. Come on. Damn it. I'm trying to... Ugh. Whoop. There we go. Can we eat this stuff? This is so annoying to deal with. There we go. Let's munch up a little bit. Get out of here. This is my food. I will devour all of you. Leave. My food. Mine. Oh my god. We feels like I'm playing Hungry Hungry Hippos with fish. Bring the food down with me. Am I suffocating? Why did I actually just get hurt? You bitch. You bitches. Ugh. Come on, no, I wanted that. Please, yes. Oh, this is such a struggle. Being a turtle is not as fun as I thought it'd be. It's actually a lot more of a struggle than anything else. I am devouring you people. I definitely thought these guys could like float or some shit. I was mistaken. I don't know what science class taught me that turtles float. Apparently they don't. Damn. This ain't no arc turtle. Well. There you have it. This guy and his ability too. We can literally, if anything's trying to attack us, I don't think anything can attack us. Like the only thing I can think of is maybe the shark in the biggest biome. But right now we are, we're looking pretty fine and dandy. So there you have it, the turtle. Unfortunately, a little bit nerfed. I like the catfish better, but the turtle is a lot stronger. You guys saw the damage he does. It's really high. Wait, you're telling me I can't climb up on land? Come on, let me climb up on my land, damn it. There you go. Beautiful. The game wants me to slide back. No, I am a turtle. You will let... My god, this game literally does not let anything stay on land. Can I chill? No. It's like a really small slip and slide. Oh no, it just got big. It just got big. Cowabunga! Whee! That's actually kind of cool. This definitely right here looks like a turtle type of cave. Anyways, why don't we try to hunt like one more thing? Let's see if we could kill a catfish. We know there's catfish around here. Just we're rather slow when it comes to the deal. I say we try to kill a catfish. We're about to get level 3 anyways. And then we'll call it a video there. Catfish. I wonder if the catfish is going to fight back. That's what I'm scared about. Because that thing definitely could. You get back here. Nom 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 nom. Okay, you... Ugh. You dead yet? How are you still alive? I'm doing so much damage to this freaking fish. How is this? Is it under me? It is. There we go. Let's devour it. There we go. Nom 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 nom. Did I just eat? Oh no, I'm eating these little fishies. Oh, sorry guys. It's so funny when I like just do this back and forth. It's like yum 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 yum. Okay, I gotta breathe. Snapping turtle. Catfish, where are you at, bruv? Where is you at? That's what I'm looking for. All right. Well, I'm going to do my search here for the catfish. If the catfish have gone extinct all of a sudden, I'm going to be hella salty. I don't think they have, but still, it's a struggle. Being a turtle is a struggle. But hopefully we can find a catfish, fight the thing for superiority, and take things from there. But yeah, I will talk to you guys in just a sec. Well, it's no catfish, but it's the thing right before the catfish. Why don't we try to fight it? Also, the fish don't seem to, like, run away from turtles, weirdly enough. Oh, where'd that fish go? Did he juke me? Is that a fucking fish Houdini? Oh, look at that damage, 35. Did we just two-hitter quitter that guy? We did. We did. Oh, yes. Yes. Keep munching. You deserve this meal. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, there we go. We got that trial out the way. We're up to level 4. We keep getting bigger and fatter. Now, the hunt for the final prey, the catfish. There we have it, our prey. Oh, get back here. Also, I got a lot bigger with my levels. Get back here, catfish. I know you want some. Come get some. Hello, look at that little derp. He doesn't know what's about to hit him. Oh, num num, look at that 40 damage. Get the hell back here. Oh, this thing is not fair. I think we just two hit that thing. Oh my god, when this thing gets levels, it becomes even more unfair. We're eating the biggest fish of this sea. Look at how many bites it's taking for us to break down his body. That's when you know this is, oh Jesus. Dude, we got, this is meat that we still have to break down. That is insane. Do you know how big meat has to be for us to have to break it down? Stupidly big. Stupidly big. Look, we're up to level 7. Look at how slow we are. Oh my god. You were a good man, catfish. We're up to level 7. Look at how stupidly big we've become. Look at this. Look at this. We're no longer a turtle. We are Señor Tortuga. Okay? This is amazing. We're right on the brink of like level, what is it? Level 8. I want to kill one thing here and then get back. Oh, look at that. Already dead. Already dead. Wait, no, he didn't die? Fish, what? Get back here, little fishy. There we go. No, this guy's barely too big for us to... Come on. There we go. We got to level 8. And as you can see here, Señor Tortuga is a big, big fish. Oh, look at Tortuga. Look at how massive this guy is. We probably need some air, now that I think about it. There we go. Oh, look at us. We're like a starfish. Oh, wait, hold up. Ready? 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 I'm a motherfucking star boy. Whee! That's awesome. You know what I think it is? Because I think when we do like the upward, what is going on right now? That is so derpy. When we like look up, right? I think we can like go up. Dude, turtles can fly. Whoa, the physics of this game. Hold up. We just discovered that turtles can fly. We gotta do something about this. I gotta get on this island first. Wait, turtles can fly? Oh my god, this is actually about to happen, isn't it? Look at us. Look at us. Oh, I'm about to be so happy with this. We kind of still slide off slowly, but... Look at us! Look at us! Yes! This is amazing! Oh my god, I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied, but... other than that, yeah, there you have it. The swamp. We've mastered this. In a pretty goddamn fun way, if you ask me, but that is going to go ahead and wrap it up for me. Thank you guys a whole ton for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button and let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, that's gonna do it for Fish Feed and Grow this episode. We still do have the next one to head off to, which is not that the ocean. Where the brand new shark is, and the shark, oh, the shark will be ours. But that's gonna go ahead and wrap it up for me. Thank you guys a whole ton for watching. Make sure you join my Discord if you haven't yet. Link will be in the description and stuff. And yeah, so wrap it up for me. Have yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day, and I'll talk to you in the next one. See ya.